Hello, and welcome back to another round of Galab 2. We are on Sidi Rezegh, and we are attacking at the British. And I'll just hope in this one. Yes, the Valentine. I'm gonna bring up the Valentine.
Come on.
That's not what I brought up the Valentine for. The guy that killed me just got team killed. Nice.
I cannot do it, guys. I'm squad leader.
I shot him out of it.
Stay up behind you.
Maybe the merge two squads, three guys. Let's all join squad three, yeah?
Yeah, let's do that.
Ah!
Nah, they'll know. Because we did.
Nice, nice macabre. Are we going downstairs, Slayer?
Yeah, but I'm going this way.
Alright.
What the fuck? I forgot where to go. Crap.
Follow me.
What? There's Stay always together. The other way you can go. Yeah, I couldn't find the other entrance, and then I met an Italian, so...
Alright, we're capping.
There's an enemy ramp area. Enemy infantry coming from the magazine flag. Ah. Oh, annoying static. Oh, and he dies. Nah, he died. Oh, maybe we take that one. Come on, squad one. Boom.
Marine, only you alive. We rotate. Oh, Slayer, no, I'll spawn on you.
Yeah, I'm not in the bottom building.
There's one in the flag room waiting.
No way, fuck.
Alright, we're capping. Mid spawn 15.
Now they're in the flag room. At least two Italians. And a German.
Oh, three of them. They're just waiting there. Put a nade down, guys. He's coming up. He's coming up. Nice, Wolf. No! What the hell? Oh.
Well, that was kind of stupid.
We need some aids here, guys. You're being stormed now, Sancho. We need some AT for this one. Right tank here.
Side outside here, in front of me. He's here.
behind you, Santos. Two of them chasing you. We need a squad to almost hold every flag, huh?
Yeah, it was a bit too tough with this kind of player numbers, but I had fun, and like I said, it's a very beautiful map to play on. That's it for this round. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and have a nice day.